Will voting for Rutgers Students United really put a halt to rising tuition? Are the dining halls better with trays?